Enzo, let's move.
We won't let you down.
Watching you fight back there reminded me of Lord Nagao's tournaments. You did whatever it took to win.
It was a competition. You fought just as hard.
Did I?
What are you getting at?
Nothing. Just remembering our duel.
We'll talk about this later.
If we survive.
Men should be in position. Light the torch. Now.
I knew they'd come through. Look at that fire!
Don't go!
crossbows!
We need to move quickly. Take an oar.
Can't believe no one tried to sink us.
Your men distracted the ship's crew, too. Nothing. I never knew our duel bothered you so much.
Now you do.
No luck. You should have told me earlier.
Life took us in different directions. Anyway, it was a long time ago.
Here. Any sign of food?
Not here. Maybe on the next ship. Hear that? Sounds like four or five guys.
No way around. Surprise them.
Greetings! Nice ship.
We have to move fast. Mongols, take them! Huh.
If the food isn't here, it has to be on the other ship.
You search here. I'll take the other.
Be careful.
Look like battle plans. Better go find Ruzo. No sign of any food. There has to be something. Food they've stolen from us.
I would have had that Mongol if you hadn't shown up.
I know.
Did you see how big he was? That's where all our food went.
Bastards! They're burning our food!
Miso, we have to go.
Can you swim?
I have to. The fire's spreading! Jump! I'll go right behind you.
Jump!
Bastards! You're burning our food!
Miso, we have to go. Swim.
I have to. Fire's spreading!
Jump! get out of sight. They're still hunting us.
That's a good hiding spot ahead. I promised my men I'd feed them, and I'm going back empty-handed.
We'll find another way.
But how many will I lose before then?
I found something that might help. Mongol battle plans.
Do they show supply lines?
One page has a map. It's a start.
Hand it over.
We do this together.
You've got your own problems, and I am the leader. I need this, Jin.
And I'll need you at Castle Canada.
You'll have me.
Don't let them see you coming.
Just like you.
I need to find Yuna.
Let's go, quick. Thank you.
victory, Kirk.
good horse, Kage.
Hiya!
For a peaceful ride.
Allow me to keep your katana light and sharp. Sharper than ever. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
Thank you.
An honor to serve you, my lord.
My armor will dull the Mongols' weapons. We pray for your safety.
You know who the Mongols really are, right?
They conquered the kings of China and Goryeo.
A great bow is a work of art, my lord.
Nothing beats a perfect shot.
An honor to work on your bow.
Thank you.
Guards will investigate odd sounds. These chimes can be a distraction or a lure.
Let's go.
Fighting ahead.
Yuna, is that you?
Jin! You made it.
What happened here? Where's Tucker?
Hiding with what's left of Komatsu. Mongols came a few days ago. They took prisoners. Killed anyone who put up a fight.
Now they're coming back to finish the job. These were just scouts. The main force won't be far behind.
Then we have to go. Now.
We can hold this town.
What?
We need Komatsu's forge. And its people. If you need to, you can leave.
No. I'm tired of running.
Take me to the others. How many survivors are left?
A few families. Mostly farmers and blacksmiths. Not worth much in a fight.
You killed all these men by yourself? Good work.
I've had some practice.
Can you get more arrows?
Used ones. Stuck in buildings. And bodies.
They'll have to do.
Get over here!
I was out here leading villagers to safety. One of them got trapped over here, but she's alive.
Is it safe?
The Mongols are gone for now. We're going to the forge. You'll be safer with us.
Is the forge working?
Yes, but we can't light it. The smoke will give us away. Show the Mongols where to find us.
We can use it to lure them in. Force a fight at a location we control.
They won't be expecting you here.
Lord Sakai! Yuna!
Taka!
I prayed the gods would protect you.
I appreciate it, but I came for your help.
Yuna said you needed something. A new tool.
To save Lord Shimura. He's held prisoner in Castle Canada, and I need to break him out.
Quietly, with no one seeing.
This town has a forge, and you're a blacksmith.
The best.
I might be able to make something. But there is no time. The Mongols!
I won't let them take Komatsu.
We're staying.
I need my assistant, Yukio. But we got separated.
Where is he?
I think he was looking for his wife. In town.
I'll find Yukio. Yuna, be ready to fight.
She always is.
Chiharu!
Yes. Hey! Harbo! Zipsake Birch!
Yukio?
Yes?
Taka needs help with the forge. Follow me.
Wait! My wife and her sister are by the river.
Lead me to them. Quickly.
This way.
Stay close and follow my orders. Look at it. Look at me.
Yes, my lord.
The Mongols found them!
Stay here! Yukio sent me.
He's alive.
Follow me. Taka needs your husband.
Mutsu! My love.
Yukio, I thought I lost you.
Are you hurt?
That man fought like an animal or a demon.
Keep quiet. We're going to the forge. Stay close.
You hear you.
My love.
Yukio, I thought I lost you.
Are you hurt?
That man fought like an animal or a demon.
Keep quiet. We're going to the forge. Stay close.
Yukio! He saved us, Taka!
Thank you, my lord.
The Mongols are here. Where's Yuna?
She went to get her family from the house across the river. Hasn't come back.
Damn. Don't light the forge until we come back. Ready to light the forge. Taka said you're looking for a family?
I was too late. The Mongols captured them just across the river. Those people took my brother in when he was an apprentice.
Then we won't leave him behind. Let's go.
Degium Harsinta. Tend to it.
You saved us.
This fight's not over. Can you make it to the forge?
Yes. I think so.
Everyone stay close to me.
Where did he come from?
It's a long story.
The way he killed them. He's not human.
Maybe you're right.
Negium Harsinta.
And you!
Hasha ya!
Yuna! Thank the gods.
Light the forge, Tucker.
What about the Mongols?
They won't risk destroying this place. That gives us a chance to kill them all.
If they don't kill us first.
Either way, this is where we make our stand.
Mongols are in the forge! You have to stop them!
Stop! Don't!
The samurai cannot survive!
Mongol archers! They surrounded the forge! We have to kill them!
I've never seen a samurai fight like that.
It was nothing.
You are more than a samurai. He is a vengeful spirit, back from the grave to slaughter the Mongols.
Where do we hide now?
You don't.
Fire up a forge and get back to making strong Komatsu weapons. That's how we fight back. That's how we'll save Lord Shimura. Vengeful spirit?
I think they liked it.
I read that samurai follow a path of honor.
It is one of the many differences between us.
Then why have my men found their brothers stabbed in the back?
Lord Sakai would never resort to such tactics.
War brings out who we truly are.
It has made you a dog, unleashed by your cousin Kublai to rape and pillage at his command.
Your nephew strays from the warrior's path. He will become what you hate. Unless you join my empire's fight for peace.
You don't want allies. You want soldiers to overthrow the Shogun.
Consider my offer. Help your nephew regain his honor before his cowardice goes too far. And before I bring you his head.
I can't free my uncle until Tucker finishes what he's working on. I should see if Yuna has any news.
My lord.
group of survivors the other day.
He's keeping
it. I've heard whispers of the samurai.
A single samurai can't take on the whole Mongol army.
The rumors are true.
We feel safer with you around, my lord.
If your blades need work, let me be of use.
I work on all kinds of armor.
You have my thanks.
Better your bow. Your bow will terrify the invaders.
You should be here, Uncle. When the island's free, we'll spend a week soaking in these waters.
I saw a flock of birds circling in the sky, my lord. I went to see where they were, and found the most beautiful place. I sat and stared, lost track of time.
We all need inspiration these days. During times of conflict, warriors would visit such places and write haiku.
I heard the art of haiku prepares the mind and body for battle. Is it true, my lord?
It is. But you don't have to be a warrior to benefit from poetry.
Of
Quickly, cunning!
Lord Sakai!
Kenji, what are you doing here?
Something has gone very wrong, my lord.
What did you do?
Nothing! The Mongols have taken all our food. Rice, millet, fish, anything they can lay hands on. We're starving.
You say we. This isn't your farm.
I have been thinking about what you said, and I'm trying to help the farmers here.
Where the Mongols camped.
Who knows? They show up every few days and pick up the food and cart it away.
I could ambush them.
It's not that simple. They've taken hostages. If we don't produce the food, it's...
There must be a way to find them.
There is. You won't like it.
I will decide that for myself.
Come, I'll show you. They make us bundle the food and put it on the beach.
All of it from this farm?
The farm, scavenging abandoned homes, fishing and hunting, just to fill the bellies of the enemy.
What brought you here in the first place?
Once the Mongols connected me to you, most places got too dangerous. I thought an out-of-the-way farm would be safer. Food and drink for the Mongols, but the sake barrel is empty.
Your plan is to anger the Mongols more?
Not exactly. The barrel is very roomy. It could hold a heavily armed heroic samurai.
You know what would fit better? A flabby, flexible sake merchant.
The Mongols will take the barrel to the heart of their camp. Who could do more good there? Me or you?
I don't know why I keep letting you hide me inside things.
Because it works.
It smells like your breath in here, Kenji.
Well, that barrel didn't empty itself.
Get ready, my lord. Here they come.
Budigin Tergendat.
Yes, yes, all yours. Take, take.
Pastor Morigov.
No, no, no. That's Miko. Miko is my horse. Mine.
Nadamatas. Morbignik Borson.
Ow! You can't do this! Miko! No!
Kenji's plan actually worked. Take this food back to your farm. Give Kenji the good news.
Kenji? Why would I give him anything but a punch in the mouth?
What do you mean?
He's the idiot who got us into this mess. He tried to cut a deal with the Mongols.
Oh, Lord Sakai! That was amazing.
Kenji! You suck his swilling piece of monkey dung!
I'll handle this. Explain yourself.
I might have sold the Mongols food, but given them straw and wood chips instead.
To make a profit?
To save the farmers' food.
You didn't think the Mongols would notice?
Not so quickly. All of a sudden, it was punishment, hostages. Give us food or we kill you.
I was wrong to encourage you to make yourself useful.
What? No, no! No, you weren't wrong, Lord Sakai. I can do good. I just need practice.
Try not to practice when people's lives are at stake.
Yes, my lord.
You're damn lucky that samurai spared you, Kenji.
I'm sorry, Taro. I was trying to help.
You want to help? Choke on a rice ball.
I can tell you don't want to talk about this right now. Goodbye, Taro.
Set yourself on fire and mate with a Mongol bomb.
Permit me to refine your armor, my lord.
Goodbye. I should see if Yuna has any news.
Lord Sakai. My name is Genho. I'm working to raise the spirits of our people.
We have a shared cause.
I want to remind everyone of our protectors who fell at Komoda. Words are not enough. The samurai clan banners are powerful symbols of those who gave their lives for us, and why we must never yield to the Mongols. Thank you for the banners. I was just reading a scroll on the history of Clan Adachi. It is said their first lords were known as the Great Builders. Do you know why?
They constructed the Golden Temple of Ariake, and the lighthouses you see across the island. Lord Adachi even helped my uncle improve the fortifications of Clan Shimura's ancestral castle. They also had a talent for destroying structures, which helped end the Yarikawa Rebellion.
I had no idea. Thank you for the lesson, my lord. Your help and inspiration are invaluable. I hope you find more clan banners. I'll be here when you do.
I should see if Yuna has any news.
Let's go.
Put that down before you hurt yourself.
I am sorry if my lack of skill offends, my lord. But I have to do something. The Mongols captured my daughter.
Where did the dogs take her?
Out of the ships. The ones with the lord's sails.
Two vessels. Who knows how many Mongols? He won't stand a chance.
I found a boat, a sword. Maybe a friendly samurai can help?
Get in the boat and grab an oar.
You're too kind, my lord.
Just leave the fighting to me.
Thank you.
넌 내게 멋있어.
빨리!
Waiting with his boat. Come with me.
I'll stay close, my lord. Thank you. You killed them all.
You deserve this.
I know. I can't believe it's over. I'm here, Father.
Oh, thanks to God.
Get us back to shore.
Right away, my lord. You're safe now.
I was with them for days, Father. Days.
I should have come sooner.
You both need rest. Get to shelter as soon as you have the strength to run.
We will, my lord.
Thank you. Where will you go, Father?
Let me worry about that.
Allow me to keep your katana light and sharp.
Farewell.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord.
I should see if Yuna has any news.
Find them.
Spreading more of your stories?
Just telling them what they want to hear. Some of them are calling you the ghost.
After you put the idea in their heads.
These people stay because they believe in you.
They should believe in the samurai.
To them, you're both.
When Lord Shimura is free, they won't need to put their faith in folk tales.
Maybe. Taka's sweating over the job you gave him. He doesn't want to let you down.
Let's see how it's coming along.
You were looking for warriors to help save your uncle. Any luck?
Some. Sensei Ishikawa and Lady Masako Adachi are still alive. They're dealing with their own struggles, but when it's time, they've agreed to help.
An archer and a noblewoman. You sure that's enough?
That's why I hired the Straw Hat Ronin. Turns out their new leader is an old friend of mine.
Well, sounds like you have all the help you need.
Will you join us?
I don't know.
Can someone help with this?
I'll get it. Go see Taka. We'll catch up later.
My lord, I just finished it. Thank you for your patience, my lord. An iron hook with a rope attached to the end. You can use it to climb walls. Swing over things.
It'll hold my weight?
I tested it myself. I call it a kaginawa.
It's perfect. I'm in your debt.
No. It's a gift. I have my sister, my home, my life. That's enough.
Thank you, Taka.
Jin! Where are you?
Yuzo?
Jin! Jin Sakai! Anyone see the samurai? I know you're here!
I've been looking all over for you. The Mongols have captured my best fighters.
I was counting on their help to free Lord Shimura.
Jin, if we don't do something, my men are dead, and your uncle stays locked in captivity.
Where are they?
Caged near Fort Yatade.
All right, Iruzo. Let's see what we can do. You said they're in cages near Fort Yatate. Where exactly?
The cages are actually inside the fort.
At the top of a cliff. How are we going to free your people from there?
I still have a few men who weren't captured. They're waiting for us at a crossroads nearby.
We'll need the extra swords. Lead the way. How were your men captured?
Remember that map you gave me?
Oh, the one showing Mongol supply lines. Did you find food?
Yes. Very well guarded food.
Too many guards for your best men?
The ugly bastards were all over us. I barely got away myself.
And you're sure the men are alive?
I heard them singing last night.
I'm surprised the Mongols allowed that.
So am I.
Are you good singers? Might be more pleasant than mercenary work.
I didn't choose this life. It was my only option after our duel.
Oh, at Lord Nagao's tournament. We never talked about it.
Before we spawned, I invited commanders from every clan to watch. You came at me like I was your mortal enemy. Almost broke my arm.
I'm sorry. It was my first tournament. I got swept up in the excitement.
Of course you did. Every samurai on the island wanted to meet the Jito's nephew.
I never thought of it like that.
You were born, Lord Sakai. That tournament was my one chance to gain attention. To enter the service of a lord, become a samurai.
You should have come to me. I would have hired you.
Because no one else would? No. I needed to prove myself.
I wish you told me this earlier.
Maybe I should have.
Someone in Komatsu called you the Ghost. Is Lord Sakai not good enough?
What's wrong? Afraid I'll get more famous than you?
Where's Hiro and Shinzo?
They left. And they're not coming back.
Cowards!
Running off. After all I did to keep them alive.
We still have enough to save your men. I've worked with less.
I've lost men to Mongols. Sickness. Hunger. But never this.
They're weak. It's not your fault.
Anyone else want to leave?
It'll be dark soon. We need to ride to Fort Yatate.
We'll figure out how to free your men on the way. Good horse, Kage.
Over here! Straw hats! Ride!
Yatake. That's where the bastards are holding my men.
What's your rescue plan?
My plan? You're the one who got us onto that Mongol ship.
There's only one road into the fort, and it'll be heavily guarded. I need to get inside without being seen. The Mongols won't be watching the cliffs at the back of the fort. I'll climb up, go over the wall.
How? Are you half monkey?
I have something to help me. I'll free your men. Once they're with me, I'll set off one of the alarms. That's your signal to ride in.
And crush the Mongols between us. See? I knew you'd have a plan.
I'll find a way up the cliff on this side. Stay hidden until you see my signal.
Good luck. Don't fall.
Can't jump that gap. Otaka says his hook will support my weight. Worked. I'm starting to like this hook.
Ah!
Should be able to swing myself across. Use those men.